Van Arsdale, a global beverage giant, is launching their latest drink, Van Arsdale Amber Ale. The Power Platform offers a holistic set of tools that can significantly contribute to the success of this launch. Let's see how some of the new features in the 2024 release wave for Power Platform can help Van Arsdale to navigate every stage of the beer launch effectively, from initial planning to ongoing customer engagement and continuous improvement. First, at Van Arsdale, they want to create an app to help them simplify their existing process for managing their beer recipes, ordering ingredients, and understanding their batch records. Mona, a maker at Van Arsdale, decides to build this app by asking CoPilot, "Help me manage my beer recipes, batches, and inventory." CoPilot generates three related tables for Mona to review, including relationships, schema, and sample data. Now Mona can use the tables she just created to continue building her app. She has added one beautiful screen with modern controls for an overview of different beer types, and she also wants to add a screen to help the team with handling new instructions to update the recipe. Mona clicks Add New Screen, picks the right option, connects it to data, and the new screen is ready to use. However, Mona is not familiar with the recipe form, so she decides to tag a teammate, Cameron, to ask for help. Cameron receives the notification and he updates the form to accommodate the company's recipe format while Mona continues to update the header. After the screen is done, Mona is curious to understand how the search field works. She asks CoPilot to explain the formula to her and gets a good explanation for the search formula. Mona is now ready to share the app with Jessica, an end user, who opens the app and sees a CoPilot option. She clicks it and asks the question, "Which beers have an empty instruction field?" CoPilot immediately responds with the name of the beer with missing instructions, and it also helps Jessica add the right instructions quickly. The recipe is now successfully completed. With this new release, CoPilot is also able to help admins. The brand new CoPilot Hub helps IT get the most out of generative AI. Admins can learn how CoPilot works, how data is securely handled, and how to prepare for CoPilot. They see, at a glance, how CoPilot is adopted in the organization and how responsible AI systems safeguard the experience. In addition to monitoring CoPilot usage, Van Arsdale's admin keeps an eye out for any advisor notifications. When Mona finished creating the app, the system detected that the new environment was not configured according to best practices. Following the recommendation, the admin lands in the security hub in Power Platform Admin Center, a new experience that streamlines the security posture management for the tenant in a scalable and efficient way. The admin can dive into detailed insights or follow up on the guidance tailored to meet the specific needs of each customer. They action on the recommendation and configures VNet for Power Platform. With just a couple of simple clicks, the network traffic is protected and routed through the company's private network. They can also proactively set up policies to further customize security and compliance to meet the company's business needs to improve the overall security posture of their Power Platform deployments. In the beer production process, maintaining consistent quality is paramount to ensure that every batch meets the company standards and customer expectations. When launching a new beer, it is crucial to be able to derive value from every customer interaction. Here, we see personalized recommendations from process mining for automations which can help customers like Van Arsdale based on their data in the Microsoft Graph. I can easily click on any of these, and now CoPilot can immediately help me build these automations quickly. In addition to that, with Power Automate, Van Arsdale can implement an automated system to monitor the brewing process. So let's try this conversation starter. I'm making beer and want to monitor the brewing process. And as you can see, CoPilot now has a conversation with me to guide me to automation that would be most useful. CoPilot not only created the cloud flow, but it knew that my app would need desktop automation, so added that connector also. Let's go check out the desktop flow for this. Here, we've already started the flow for the data entry, but we need the output of the app to be written to Excel. As we add in the Open Excel action, Power Automate for Desktop shows us other actions which are most likely to be the ones we want to use, so it's faster than ever to build these scripts and also easier for those who aren't familiar. Now I'm going to test this flow. If the flow fails, CoPilot identifies the likely problem and guides me to fix it quickly. Looks like we're good to go. I can go look at the end-to-end health of automations across cloud and desktop in the Activity Center. I can also use CoPilot to ask questions I have for how these flows are working, get latest errors, failures, and more. Now, wouldn't it be great if everyone at Van Arsdale could tap into the power of automation in their Copilots? With Microsoft Copilot Studio, I can easily customize our Copilot experience without writing code by simply using a Power Automate flow as a plugin. And in Windows, Copilot can use Power Automate to work on my behalf for copying files, sending emails, and lots more. Van Arsdale needs to communicate the unique qualities of the new beer, the inspiration behind its creation, and the values of the company. This is where Power Pages comes to play. Creating a site on Power Pages is now much easier with the added features such as leveraging data components directly from SharePoint virtual tables, which is where data from lists gets translated to pages automatically, as well as the addition of Power Pages AI-generated site prompt cards, which helps makers build industry and scenario-specific sites in minutes instead of hours. Here, we see an example for the financial industry, but let's now go back to the Van Arsdale story. Inside the design studio, the omnipresent Copilot sidecar now offers modes to help makers build the right prompts for key scenarios such as page design, data forms and lists, accessibility, and security. Makers can now create site pages directly or by uploading Word documents. Once a page is created, Copilot generates layout options for makers to review and choose from. They can also check accessibility at both page and site level. All of this and much more can now be done within the Copilot sidecar. With data being at the heart of site creation, makers can leverage Copilot to quickly build complex multi-step forms using data from Dataverse as well as external data sources. Additionally, Power Effects allows makers to add more complexity through logic and dynamic data directly from within the design studio. Power Pages also supports industry-leading third-party integrations for payments and e-signature with a simple toggle on and off function. Pro dev makers can be more productive by invoking Copilot directly in VS Code to use web APIs, create business logic for forms and lists, create code summaries, and help with debugging. For admin makers, Pages Admin Hub provides a one-stop shop for governance controls, admin activity, managing sites, security configurations, critical actions to take, as well as analytics. All of this, plus the ability to effortlessly build customer-facing chatbots within minutes using a simple toggle, Copilot and Power Pages has made building data-rich websites a quick, easy, and accessible process for people across the tech spectrum from no-code to pro-code. Just think it, and Power Pages will build it. The brewing team at Van Arsdale is committed to ensuring the consistent quality of the new beer. To achieve this, the team wants to monitor the brewing process in real time and identify any deviations from quality standards promptly. Let's see how the new Power BI release can help companies like Van Arsdale to achieve that. With the new modern authoring with Copilot, the brewing team can enhance report creation so that they can build reports faster within minutes. Inside Power BI Desktop, they can use new capabilities in the Copilot sidecar to easily add charts and generate insights. Based on a high-level prompt, Copilot creates an entire report page for you by identifying the tables, fields, measures, and charts that would help you to get started. Copilot can also help you understand your semantic model and even suggest topics for your report pages. It's a fast and easy way to get started with a report, especially if you're less familiar with report creation in Power BI. Now that the new report is created, they can explore data with Copilot. Copilot can quickly create a narrative about a report page with just a few clicks. This narrative can summarize the entire report, specific pages, or even specific visuals that you select. You can curate the tone and specificity of the narrative with suggested and custom prompts. They can also interact with the data model much more quickly using the Data Analysis Expressions DAX query view. With the DAX query view, model authors can quickly validate data and measures in their semantic model without having to build a visual, publishing, or using an additional tool. Model authors can increase productivity by using quick queries to generate DAX queries in the data pane context menu. Easily reference other measures, and update the model directly. To learn more, we encourage you to review the entire release notes and try out the early access features for this release as they become available.